green phrase. Avocado, blueberries, protein powder, something a little green, something a little fruity, maybe a little peanut butter to start the day. Start with a little ice. Usually go 3 or 4 pieces of ice. A little green juice for a base. This is the Naked Green Machine. Sometimes I'll just use the Trader Joe's green brand, whatever I have. Nice mix of spinach, kale, kiwi, it gives it a good base. A little bit of unsweetened vanilla almond milk. Red Swiss chard. Cinnamon. I love putting cinnamon in my drinks. A couple sprinkles. Peanut butter with flax and chia seeds from Trader Joe's, and some GNC whey powder. I like this cookies and cream, but all their flavors are great. Blueberries. And my favorite for energy is this Plower Omega seed blend. I think add a little bit of pomegranate juice too. A little palm juice. That's done. Okay. That once in a while I need to take the inner rubber ring out of this and give it a good wash underneath. I know they say you're not supposed to put the base and the motor inside the dishwasher, but I have, and it's come out just fine. A little sprinkle of this. Berries. Oh, other favorites. I have some pitted dates. Makes it a little creamy and a tiny bit sweet. And they're really good for you. I also add things such as coconut shreds, cacao powder. Just depends on what I'm looking for. Do anywhere from 1/2 to 3/4 of the pear. I like the way it adds a little bit of a sweet but a subtle taste. Kiwi. I always leave the skin on. It's great fiber. A lot of people don't know that. And it grinds up and you never taste it. I usually do half of a kiwi. And a little bit of red chard. Sometimes I'll do kale or spinach. Today I happen to have fresh chard. And I'll add a little bit more water. I don't like it so thick. I like it kind of runny. Got water all over me. Okay, put the lid on. And you're not supposed to run it for more than a minute. So I give it a little bit, see what the texture is, and then if I need to add a little bit more, then I will. Sometimes I fill it a little too much and it comes out. Let's see. That's good. Cheers. Start to a great day. The texture of that, very runny. Just the way I like it. Have a great day.